Many people are discussing about magic, black magic, white magic, that magic. But what I observe, that all religion were started by some sort of magic. Because in every religion, the founder or who is being worshipped was displaying miracles. Maybe those miracles we are blaming that it was God's grace, but maybe they were because of the magic. Because a true magician can also create miracles. So I say that all religions are based on magic. And if you will think more with a very open mind and a bit different objective point of view, you will also agree with me.